this? I don't know. We're locked in a back room. We locked ourselves in.
I need to just try and relax for me. I know this is,
I don't want to die, please.
Okay.
If they find us, please.
You're locked in the room now, right?
Yes, but they can get in. They have guns. They have guns.
And you don't know if anybody was actually shot or not, right?
No, I don't. I don't. Hurry up, please. Please, come to me here. Hurry up.
911, where is your emergency?
No, we're trying to mark. Guy with a shotgun, he's blowing the place apart.
Okay, is anyone hurt?
I don't know, we're all ran out of the store.
He's letting you out of the store?
We
is
all
he
ran
still
out
there?
Of the store. Yes, he is. His name is Terrence.
What's his name?
Terrence, former employee.
Terrence what?
I don't know his last name.
Okay.
Can you just please send as many people as possible, please?
Yes, sir, we have them all going out already. Is anybody hurt?
Well, a little bit of glass to the face. I ducked the first shot. Sounded like another shot went off, right?
It sounds like another shot went off? Is that what you just said?
Hello?
Hello, did you say it sounded like another shot went off?
Well, I don't know. It sounded like that.
You don't know what type of gun it was?
No, I don't. Oh, what's it saying around the waist?